A new $20 million development plans to tie into the Tennessee Riverwalk near St. Elmo. Collier Construction plans to develop a neighborhood of nearly 50 homes and townhouses on land behind the Southern Saddlery Company building. If the project is approved by the City Council in April, construction could start by September.